Now we will modify the zone geometry based on the surrounding building structures. Open the 3D perspective view from the pop-up navigator or simply from the tab bar. Use Orbit and Explore to display the building in the 3D view as shown on the screen. By default, zones are turned off. Let's display all building components as wireframe structures and display the zones as solid elements. Activate the document, Layers, Layer Settings command to display the Layer Settings dialog. You can also use the Control plus L or Command plus L keyboard shortcut. Now, set all visible layers, except the Zones layer, to wireframe. To do that, select all layers by pressing the corresponding button on the right. Click the third icon from the left in front of a layer to change the display of all elements on the selected layers to wireframe mode. All layers will be set to wireframe except the very first ARCHICAD layer. Deselect all layers and select the Model Unit Zone layer in the list. Click the third icon again to display the zones as solid elements. Click OK to apply these changes. The 3D view changes, yet the zones are not yet displayed. Now, let's display the zones in the 3D view. Select the view, Elements in 3D view, Filter and Cut Elements in 3D option. Mark the zone checkbox and click OK. Now, zones appear with their default semi-transparent material setting in the 3D view. Select the gallery zone. Right-click and select Connect. Trim Elements to Roof/Shell command. Click the roof first. Notice how the cursor shape changes once you find the roof. Move the cursor above and below the roof, and notice that the various parts of the zones are highlighted. Click the highlighted zone part below the roof to keep it. Now the gallery zone is trimmed to the roof. Change the layer and element visibility settings back to original. Uncheck the zone box in the Filter and Cut Elements in 3D dialog. Set the layer display back to solid in the Layer Settings dialog.